morning, and a lot of y'all did. Y'all were like, come on, so we can change it. Amen? I'm here either way. In front of the crosses, right? How we doing back there? Still a lot of people coming? I see about the middle section coming, because I can see out there where people are. So we got about midway through here. We're going to have to be a while. Come on. Come on. Praise the Lord. Are we live streaming? Hey, guys, you are with us live streaming. We appreciate you watching the message. I hope it was helpful to you. I know I've fallen prey to that, giving and telling people and, you know, and thought maybe my motive was right, but it could be paid in full, right? Mm-hmm. But we're having communion, and I know you're not here with us, but we love you, you know. I certainly wouldn't object to you having communion with us wherever you are. You know what I mean? The Lord loves you and shed his blood, gave his life for us on the cross. So thank you for joining us. Hope you'll enjoy just seeing all the people in the Florida sunshine, especially if you're somewhere else. Amen. Like Canada. I know a bunch of you are watching from Canada. Amen. God bless you. How we doing? Good. I see some people up there. There comes the front, a couple of rows up front. Y'all happy today?
Oh, yeah.
Just glad you're here in Florida and yeah. Live in America. Hey, I'm going to give you a little secret. You got your annihilators when you left. You can get your award now or later. That little piece of candy. How many remember that as a kid, the annihilators? Yeah. And I asked Alex. I forgot to tell y'all, but that little piece of candy was now or later. That's not your communion thing. Don't eat that. I forgot to tell you. So anyway, you can have your reward now or later. I thought that was a good little thing. Second service today is on America. Unfortunately, you're not going to be here, most of you, but we're giving away a sticker. A guy I met at McDonald's, I've been ministering to him. He's a print guy up north. I asked him to make me a sticker that says, thank God we live in America. And so we're giving them away after the second service next week. Hopefully there'll be plenty out there and you can get one, okay? If you want to do that, I would. I'm putting them on my truck. Amen. How we doing, Max? Are we all in? Come on. Isn't this a blessing? It's not raining. How hard is this to stand on a beautiful courtyard in front of crosses for the glory of the Lord? Amen. We ready? Thank you for being here today in front of these crosses, celebrating communion. We do as the Lord commands us to do. He said we're to do this as often as we do this in remembrance of Him. So this blood, this juice, this grape juice, it represents the blood of Jesus. We believe he shed his blood on the cross for us. This represents his body, which was beaten and torn and bruised for our iniquities. Amen? The chastisement of our peace was on him. The Lord laid our iniquity on him. Amen? So we celebrate what he did for us. Amen? So, we'd like to take this first. Coach Joe, I'm sorry, I'm going to ask you to thank the Lord for giving his life on the cross for us. One of our coaches, I love you. Let's pray, buddy. Let's pray together. Coach?
Lord, we pray.
Yes.
We're happy that you're a light in our lives.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we ask that you awaken that light.
Awaken the light.
And let us see and hear if our brother is in Christ and those not in Christ, that we can lead them to you.
We can lead them to you, Jesus.
Somebody's hurting.
Yes, Lord.
And needs our touch.
Needs our touch.
Our word. That we can bring
That's
it
good,
to that
Coach.
Person and bring them to you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name,
we do this in remembrance of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's take this part. Amen. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. And then this cup represents his blood, which is the new covenant, the new testament, the new relationship that you and I have with Jesus Christ because of this. And we do this, Lord, you're shedding your blood in remembrance of us. Miss Jacqueline, I love you, doll. Can you just thank the Lord for his shedding his blood for us? Come on, girl. Amen.
We are blessed. Thankful for the
yes.
Shedding of
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for the hope, the joy, the
Amen.
Love you.
We love you, Jesus, in Jesus' name. Amen. We do this in remembrance of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. An old song fast. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the blood that makes me white as snow. No other fount I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Father, we love you because you love us. Help us, Lord, to let our light so shine before men that they may see our good works and the praise go to you and not to us. Use us to draw others to you. That's our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah, guys. God bless you. I had a great day. Man. Woo! Amen. Hey, God bless you, sweetie. I'm tickled you, Tom.